now. We're gonna come back here. Come back here. Let's see.
I'm passing two times, one side, and then I'm gonna move. I'm passing again, but in the other direction. It's crucial, I always say that, and this is something that I learned from professionals that does carpet cleaners. It's crucial to vacuum in multiple directions, even though it takes a little bit more time, but you can spend like 10 more minutes to do this and it will be more efficient. Okay, even though I clean with my backpack, that is really good, and I put many passes, I'm curious because a lot of pet hair here. I'm using my Amway or Workhorse vacuum. Dirt. Yeah, more dirt. I like that. Now I'm gonna choose the right product to pre-treat the carpet. For this occasion, this is the perfect occasion to use Sager Sauce Pea Lime Enzyme for pet stain and odor destroyer. To remove urine stain and tough odor with lime citron. Okay, I already read the instructions. I used it before, I like it. Let's see. And the instructions said that remove any solid waste from the carpet. I already did that. I'm gonna put it in my palm sprayer. It's not recording good. Let's see. And the drill time is 30 minutes. It's ready to use, so is really the odor is really strong in this RV. So I'm gonna use a straight in some areas, and then I'm gonna dilute it with some water, 4-to-1 pre-spray. Have to wait 30 minutes. Good. Some towels to protect the floor or dry the wood floor, laminated floor. I'm gonna wait 30 minutes in the meantime. I'm gonna start vacuum the other little rocks, pre-treated, then come back, scrub, rinse.
Thank you.
The owner already come. He went up, say, "Oh, that's good, sir. I didn't finish. It's just the pre-spray. Oh, you took out most of the pet stains, sir. It's just the pre-spray. We didn't finish. I have to scrub and then rinse, sir. I vacuum a lot of time because a lot of pet had what pet here? We don't have pet hair here." He was funny. My CRB, my rotary scrubber, is heavy. I'm working by myself, so I didn't want to pull it from the car. Instead, I'm gonna use this. This is old fashioned, but it's something good that I love it. It looks like a power, like the nozzle for the carpet. But the regular nozzle cannot absorb water. However, this one is electric. The motor is inside, it's contained. The brush is right there. And this is the hose, or I don't know how you call that. The glade or something, where you can absorb the water, okay? So I'm gonna use that. I'm not gonna put the vacuum hose yet. I'm gonna use it just for scrubbing, okay? Let me show you.
It's noisy, but I really don't care. Using the electric car. And I'm gonna scrub with this. It's like a vacuum. I cannot use the regular attachment for the vacuum because the carpet is wet and the motor is right there. But this is a special tool, old fashioned tool, but I love it. attach the vacuum hose just to scrub that we absorb the dirty water. I'm not rinsing yet. Another attachment to dry. Here, most of them I remove and I have absorbed a lot of fat here. happy how the runners came on the little rock. He's trying right now. He gave me $60 on top of what I charge as a tip. I'm grateful for that. Now I'm gonna remove the blower and I'm done.